So supposedly, this car is explosion-proof, but that's never been tested.
Let's see if the mannequins, and even more importantly, the Feastables, survive. 3, 2, 1! Just jump!
The car actually survived the blast with only a few minor scrapes.
It put a dent in the window.
The Feastable survived!
If you're looking for a car that can take a bomb, I officially recommend this one.